Valley Fire was dispatched to a male in a parking lot who was not breathing at the time, reported not breathing, possibly overdosing on fentanyl. His friends had called 911 and were doing CPR as directed by 911 upon our arrival. Once we arrived, he had agonal respirations and gave him 2 milligrams of Narcan to reverse the effects of the fentanyl and the opiate. It seems like right now there's a bad batch of opiates and or fentanyl going through town. Personally, I've been to 3 on my last 24-hour shift, had 3 overdoses I responded to, and one at 10:30 this morning. It's obviously a concern for everyone, and it's been in parking lots, bathrooms, and convenience stores, hotel rooms, people's residents. So it's a wide spectrum of people this is affecting, so be careful with it.
They don't always end like this.
Two of the three I went down last shift ended up with deceased persons.
This person's lucky.
Everyone is lucky if they overdose like that.